Commerce Minister chairs interministerial meeting to promote economic growth. Union Minister of Commerce, Industry and Civil Aviation, Suresh Prabhu, chaired a meeting in New Delhi on the issue of stepping up domestic production of goods to economic growth. The Commerce Minister also emphasized the need for increasing the capital inflows in addition to increasing domestic production, an issue to be handled by Department of Economic Affairs and Reserve Bank of India.